I got started snowboarding when I was around 7 years old. I was into skateboarding at times, and in the magazines that have some shots of snowboarding. And my mom works at Bromley Mountain and did when I was a kid. And she got a Burton Elite 130 for my brother and I to share for Christmas. And my first day on the mountain, went up there and it was raining. People sat in the windows and they were watching me and my mom's friends laughing at me and everything, watching me fall down the mountain pretty much. And from that day, I was hooked and still love it as much today.
At the time he started snowboarding, the sport was in its early stages, and simply gaining access to the mountains to ride was the main focus. Burton Snowboards was located in Manchester, which provided Ross with an opportunity to watch pros like Jason Ford and Jeff Brushy and try and emulate some of the things that they were doing.
Back then it was just go out and snowboard, you know, they didn't have all the half pipes and parks like nowadays, so you know, we were training gates, watch what the older guys were doing in the pipe at Stratton, and waited for that snowboard magazine to come out each month so you can see what they're doing, and kind of went for it.
At this point in time, snowboarders were not universally welcomed at ski areas,